Let's move to a safe house. This place is locked tight. Understand? Find yourself another safe house. This place is locked tight. Understand? Not even you, Hayes. Find yourself another safe house.
Okay. Door's locked. Windows secure. Power disabled. Nothing's getting in here.
Not even you, Hayes. Find yourself another safe house. This place is locked tight. Understand?
Shit. This is so fucked. Didn't sign up for this. It's okay. Gonna be okay. You're locked in, man. Just gotta wait it out.
What the fuck was that sound?
How did that get in here?
What the hell is that?
Was that door there before? What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
Thank you.
You've brought something with you. A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on. Open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here. Detective Castellanos. Good to see you again.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password. Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Security annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
That's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms. electric lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail. Hopefully that did something.
Thank God. That mask smelled terrible.
collapsed off the gas leak in the access tunnel, and I left my respirator on the ATC. Can't you send a team through the tunnels with a respirator for me?
Sorry. We can't risk the personnel. Just up to you.
I can't! The collapsed off the gas leak in the access tunnel, and I left my respirator on the ATC.
Hello? Can you hear me? It's Watkins.
Watkins, what's going on?
The collapse is happening faster than we predicted. And now it's affecting the marrow, too. Those things are trying to breach. You gotta help me.
We're secure on this side. Get over here.
I can't! The collapse caught the gas leak in the access tunnels, and I left my respirator on the APC. Can't you send a team through the tunnels with a respirator for me?
Sorry. We can't risk the personnel just to help you.
You got that!
Here it is. My way back into Union.
Detective Castellanos, good to see you again. This place is ill. It's in critical condition. The infection has spread beneath the surface and into the muscles and bones. Only the veins remain to connect the failing extremities. And even those aren't immune. It seems, however, that you have no interest in healing this place. Your only interest is getting your hands on the cure. So be it. I am here to help you with whatever you decide to do.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. Yeah, just you wait, asshole.
Who's there?
It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you. That's his M.O. He's somewhere in here.
What's this about? What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. Nothing. What am I missing? Same dress.